Feels good to get a win. I think we're playing pretty good basketball the last few weeks. Win or lose, these guys, their spirit and preparation is second to none. Win or lose, I'm proud of the way we prepare. And I thought our guys just came out fired up to match their intensity. They're a really hard playing team, and I thought we matched their intensity and then some, and obviously shot the ball really well. Just happy to get a win.
You know, it's been a long process during the season. Coaches tell us to stay the course and just keep working, because that's the only thing we can do, and it's starting to pay off now.
It just tells us that whenever we play our best and we just play with energy, like, we can beat anybody in the league. And that's what Coach has been saying all season. Like, if we just play our hardest, then we can compete with anybody in the league.